Hello, welcome. This is Oniendia News and I am Akash. It is a sad day for the Old Monk fans. Kapil Mohan, the man behind the iconic Old Monk rum, has passed away. According to reports, he passed away at his residence on Saturday. He was 88 years old. Mohan, who was the chairman of Moham Meakin Ltd, which makes and bottles Old Monk among other liquors, passed away after he suffered a massive heart attack. He passed away at his residence in Ghaziabad. Old Monk was launched in 1954 and was the largest selling rum brand in the world for long. It was also the biggest Indian-made foreign liquor brand. In the recent times, there were rumours that the brand was being taken down due to dropping sales. Mohan was the recipient of Padma Shri in 2010. He is survived by his wife Pushpa Mohan. Well, that's all for now, but for more news and updates, log on to oneindia.com and please don't forget to share this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to One India News channel.